Music from Jacques Brel. It's a salsa and a rumba for Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon. Look at the synchronization in that sequence. Shame. And she is in agony. It was so good until those last 5 seconds. And it looks like she's got a, is it a hip injury? I hope it's not more than severe bruising. She went down with a heck of a thump.
Yeah, certainly took her breath away. Oh, what a shame. It was going so well.
Oh, yeah, she can't even get down and curtsy. And it may be that they're not going to be able to skate tomorrow in the free. So it's a lot more serious maybe than it seems. Or is it shock?
But you've got to really lock the fingers in there, and she must have felt that going, and there's just no recovery from that. Thank goodness it was at the end of the program. Oh.
It may well cost them a medal. Remember, they were in fourth place. Muriel Boucher-Zazoui giving the sympathy to Marie-France.
For Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon of Canada.
Now, where are they going to be?
The technical score, please.
Yeah, they're going to drop.
The technical score is 27.47 points.
Fourth best on the night. And remember, score, still, Navka Kostomarov, Fusopoli Magalio, and the Americans, it could well be seventh place for them.
Marie-France Dubreuil and Patrice Lauzon.
2-point deduction,
a total of 54.
And that is tough to take in so many senses of the word.
They have a combined total of 91.80 points and are currently in fourth place.